to have you back here in virtual lane. We put up that big money. You come up there and put on a good show. You had a really good lead, but toward the end of the show, it was catching up with you. And on that last lap, you all split the lap car back there. But good show. Good to have you back for the second win.
Hey, man, it's awesome. Like I've said all year, since the race, first win up here. There ain't no better track in the country to race than up here. It's awesome. Look at all these places. It's what makes it worthwhile.
Picked up his first win in 3 years a few weeks ago. Flag for first, Kaler gets the first one to go to signal. Two for green next time by. Owens and Davis on the front row. Raiders and Cannon in the second row. Emery. It's Hobson in the third row. And it's Cobb and Softman in the fourth row. Looking for green this time by. 20 laps. Super stock feature. Here we go. Super Sock feature winner, Brad Davis. That's yours, my friend. Welcome back to Victory Lane. Good to have you back. I know you wanted that big check tonight.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We come out last week, played with them on that little motor until we got our goods back, and then we just go ahead and get that bounty out of the way so they can go ahead and collect on that, looking like that. So, yeah, I can't thank Phantom enough for getting us this motor back. He made it a little bit better than what it was. Like I said, this car, I can say enough about this car. It's fine to do whatever you want. We're gonna go play with them elsewhere. We built this car, like I said before. We're gonna start traveling and going elsewhere, start running. That's why we built this car and this motor. So we're gonna run Kentucky, we're gonna run everywhere else too. So.
Well, you gonna be safe anywhere you go, Brad.
I hope so.
Let's let TJ get here and take some pictures.
Thanks, man.
Alright, one more time, it's here for your Super Stock feature winner, Brad Davis.